Aloha, Cyberbots. Hope everyone's having a wonderful and productive day. Well, I'm finally going to bring you a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu video. It's going to be a small technique on the Omoplata from close guard using the cross grips. And today, I'm joined by my fellow Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioner, Alora. Isn't she beautiful? And she's going to be my helper today. I love her. So, let's get started. Okay, let's get started. I have Alora in my close guard. I'm going to simply go to a cross grip. I'm going to grab her sleeve with my thumb outside. Never put your thumb inside. You can break in. It's not allowed in competition technique. So now I'm going to grab her pants and I'm going to simply kick under her armpit. I'm going to switch my grip. So from this side, I switch my grip. I'm going to close that about just a little bit. Grab her belt and lean forward. And there's the tap. One more time. Now I'm going to do something different. I'm going to lay her leg out flat. They don't tap to that Omoplata. Lay her leg out flat, grab the pants, and I'm laying her leg out flat from that. I'm grabbing the pants behind her knee. Nice to have her arm really nice and tight. You feel that, Alora? She feels it. And then I'm going to simply just come, grab her belt, and lean forward. Immediate tap right there. Again. One more time. Laying her leg out. And there you have it. Now we're going to show you from a different view. One more time. And I always pinch my knees together first. I post out. About just a little bit, then I change my grip, control the belt, and lean forward. There you go. But make sure you take it easy on your partner. You don't want to hurt their shoulder or break their arm or anything. They're your partners, they help you roll, they help you train, and they make us better. But, she correct. Makes me better, you know.
It makes me better.
We're all learning, and if I miss this step or set something different, we all have our different techniques and our different wordings. I know I do. Like I call this a Z-sit because I used to be in dance, ballet, and jazz and whatnot. So we all have a little, you know, different wording. But if I miss a step, please leave it in the comments and share with me. I'm not perfect. I'm not trying to be perfect. However, people do think I'm perfect. I'm just kidding. No. But anyway, yeah, just leave it in the comment instead of cherry pick, okay? So we're all here to learn jiu-jitsu and we all love jiu-jitsu. And let's just keep it going and stay safe. Remember when you roll, stay safe, stay clean, wash your V's, and keep your partners and yourselves clean. I mean, safe, clean. Smell your Alora. Just kidding. All right, everyone, thanks for watching this video, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.